Mr. Amazing did it to you, man. I ain't mean to do it to you, Pippin. We had to get your ass out of here. I apologize, my nigga, but I knew it first. Mr. Amazing, boy, they thought I was crazy. Joe Buttons. He didn't unbutton no buckles nowhere, and he didn't get his button unbuckled. But guess what? Mr. Amazing here today is gonna apologize to Mr. Joe Buttons. I apologize to you, sir, because Mr. Amazing is responsible for your career not taking off like it was supposed to.
Pop, 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 pop it up!
Tear! Shit. I was digging them in the store the other day. 20 years later, I still got this nigga flyers and posters and shit in my store somewhere. I pull up the man out the damn body at the dust. I blow some dust off of it. And I look, and I remember, he was hating on me, though. My phone and was wondering why would this man hating on that line. But I remember Def Jam Rob Love sent me Joe Budden record. And Sean Lou Rob Love sent me, Mike Les sent me Joe Budden record and told me, Mr. Mason, hit Atlanta Street and go to every club in the city and make sure this record pump, pump, pump it up, get pumped up. And you know what Mr. Amazing said?
Pop, 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 pop it up!
Tear! Shit. We pumped it down, nigga! Show ass out here, Joe Budden. I said, this ain't the one! And I told Def Jam, don't waste no more money sending this nigga record to the Atlanta music market. Cause this shit ain't gonna work! He got a thumb down. This shit ain't hot, boy. Send me some more records. And 10, 20 years later, the man hating on the A-Town.
Damn, that's hard.
Yeah.
When them niggas left Def Jam, I was wishing I had a clause in my contract that said I could follow.
All you had to do was go sit down with them like I did.
Well, L.A. hated me.
I pulled the A.B.
L.A. hated me. Y'all, he got an affinity for that whole Atlanta area. Y'all just south. If you from down south, L.A. gonna cut you some checks.
I'm gonna keep it real. If you was winning and he seen the vision, he was gonna give you anything you needed.
Yeah.
Pop, 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 pop it up!
Tear! So, Mr. Joe Buttons, I'm sorry because you didn't blow up. Because Mr. Amazing didn't pass your record out. And I still got your record right now in my storage. If you don't blow up, ladies and gentlemen, and all you rappers, if you don't conquer the Atlanta music scene, you ain't blowing up, Tara. And Joe Buttons did not blow up in Atlanta. Cause Mr. Amazing did not pass out his records when he worked at Def Jam in Def Jam South.
Joe Buttons. Tear.
Cause I didn't take your records and pass them to all the DJs. I apologize, Rob Love and Felita Bolden and Sean Lute. And Kevin Lyle and Leo Cohen, Mr. Amazing is apologizing today for not passing out the Joe Budden's mixtape. Because I didn't think that nigga was hot. Tear. I apologize, Joe Budden, but you wasn't hot. And I don't think you hot now. And the rest of the world found out 20 years later that you wasn't hot. You was a one-hit wonder. You was whack, bro. You know what I'm saying? You was meant to do commentary. You was not a rapper. Tear your ass up out here. Tear. Mr. Amazing, boy. They thought I was crazy. But I knew it first.
Pop, 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 pop it up.
Tear.